Zillah, we're going to have to differentiate between them by calling them Foster Nelson and Zillah Nelson. Or Nelson Zillah, Nelson Foster, or something. Or they will try to jump center again. Nelson. It's Nelson against Nelson at center. They both tell the first name the same way, so you can make a distinction that way. And Relay, the pitch is up to get it underway. And it's going to be Foster controlling the ball. Clay has it in his hands. And he will bring it 4-4. He gets it ahead to Shepard. And Shepard apparently will be playing the point guard right away. It's Nelson to Foster. He gets a shot off and it doesn't go. And chased down finally by Simmons. Simmons will come 4-4 for the Leopards. He's going to pump it himself from the foul line. It's Jimmy to bury it. Well, you got a 2-0 ball game just like that with 7:35 to go, and it's still out on top, 2-0. They're out the other way now. Carver holds it around to Nelson or Foster, back to Carver. Carver to Shepard. Shepard loses it temporarily, goes back and gets it. No pressure there from Zillah. They're in a zone. Going up is going to be Lanier. Lanier can't get that one to go. Nelson with the rebound. It off to Simmons, and everybody from Zillah has shaved their head. I mean, they are just, well, we call them skinheads is what we call them. And everybody, a lot of the teams have done that over here in the state. The show of unity. Here's the ball being taken away by Carver. Carver's on a drive. He's going to go up, lay it up, got it. Sweet move that time. Carver got hung up in the air there that time. He makes it 2-2 with 6:50 to go here in the first quarter. Simmons down the left side of the court as Miller will go left to right across the radio dial as we do it. The ball is knocked out of bounds. They tried to get it into Pentecost. And Foster knocks the ball out of bounds. And so Miller will retain possession. Gonna have to go out high to Nelson, taking a roll by Shepard. You can see that coming. You see Shepard just standing there playing linebacker. Shepard on a drive. He stops just inside the three-point line, getting around to Clay. Clay will hang. Take a dribble into the lane, give it off to Shepard. Here's Nelson of Foster, and he'll turn around and put it in. Told you they were good. 4-2. They're on a streak to this Foster ball club. It's going to be up to Miller to get this stop. Here's Nelson for his first shot of the night. Buries that one from 17. That's Nelson of Zillah that buries it. And they get it ahead quickly. The Carver will lay it in. Look right over here. It's Pentecost. Barely cleared Pentecost in. It makes it a 6-4 ball game as we approach the 6-minute mark of the first quarter. Simmons. These are 4 points for the Leopards. They're wearing their whole white uniforms tonight. Foster wears purple. They're in the family. Get it off now to Clay. Clay gets it ahead to Carver again. Lay it up. Good count it. And there's a foul. By Carver is good. So he completes the 3-point play. Just like that, we're at 9-4. Foster out on top by 5. We're really going. The three-pointer, all the segment is 14-6. There's Bass on drive into the lane. He'll bank it off the glass. That is going to go. Yep, that's a rebound. He's got it back in, too. So they start playing inside. Hey, Zillah's got more height than Foster has. Foster leads this one right now, though, 14-8. Down to Shepard. Shepard begins to drive at the foul line, then he'll step back out. So goes cross court that one to Carver. Carver will get it right back around to Nelson of Foster. Nelson of Foster can't get it to go. It's picked up, no good. Picked up, no good. And it's finally out of bounds, and it will be Foster ball. We are right at floor level, and occasionally our view gets blocked. Can't hardly see what's going on down there, so they say picked up. We have no idea who picked it up. You see it going up and down. Around to Clay. Clay gets it around to Shepard, and back out now to Carver. To Jay Shepard again on a down three. Got it. 17-8. The Foster Bulldogs are out on top right now. We've got 3:32 to go, first quarter. Nelson to Delp underneath. Delp all by himself, puts over the other side of the basket, though. And it's got down to there by Nelson and Foster. To Shepard. Shepard will get it into Lanier. Lanier goes up. He's rejected, though, by Nelson. Bass has it in his hand. Bass comes to a court, almost has a post to go. Five Hinson underneath. Hinson too strong on the lay-in. Now he's got Foster rebound. Shepard has it in his hand. He's hit 2 3-pointers. In the last couple minutes in NBA land. They're setting up for one this time. Clay gets that one to go down. They got Nelson, actually, of Foster. Nelson of Foster hits a three-pointer, and it's 8-8. Miller, way down here in the first quarter. They got a lot of work to do. They're going to get back into this one. Nelson gets the drive. He'll put it in. That's Nelson of Zillah. As he stops and puts that one in from about 8 feet out. 20-10. As we approach 2.5 minutes to go, first quarter. 2:34. We got to be precise. Around to Clay. Clay puts up one. That doesn't go. I'll make that Nelson of Foster. And it's grabbed by Nelson of Zillah. And you got it into the hands of Hinson. Hinson comes into the fourth quarter. Hinson goes left, goes right. Now he's back to the left side. There's Nelson with it. That's Zillah. Back to Hinson. Around the pass. Bass spun like he was going to take off on a drive. Then he stopped. Everybody's standing around for Zillah trying to figure out what to do. Bass to Hinson. He's got it on out beyond the NBA page. In low to Delp. Delp immediately double-teamed and give it to Bass. Bass will put up to 3-4. Back off the back of the line. No good. Nelson of Zillah grabs the rebound, picks it up. It doesn't go, but he is fouled. Pentecost is in. As Nelson misses. Zillah finds themselves in a bit of a hurry. He gets that one down. 20-11. They got a lot of work to do here in the next three quarters. Shepard comes 4-4. Take the side of Bulldog. He does that kind of drive. Now he'll stop up. He'll pull up for another 3 points. Round down. Gets it down. Trying to grab up the board. Oh, it's going to go out of bounds. It'll be Foster ball. No, Zillah ball. Zillah ball. One official said Foster. One said Zillah. They went with Zillah. Zillah comes 4-4 with another 37 to go. They saw this was 20-11. Get it up. All of a sudden, Simmons finds himself. Give it to Hinson. Hinson, now you look up. Now you got a foul. Hinson will save the trigger. Around to Pentecost. Tried to get it to Nelson. Couldn't do it. Taken away by Lanier. Lanier will go back to Shepard. Shepard will fire it ahead to Lewis, and Lewis will back it out. Around to Shepard. This is kind of an oddity out here. You have five Afro-Americans and five whites. Five Afro-Americans for Foster and five whites for Zillah. An oddity. You don't see that much in high school basketball. And Lanier begins to drive. He goes into the lane and he knocks over Belt. And he gets to draw the offensive foul. That'll be 3 fouls. Now 2 fouls on Foster. That's only the first on Lanier. Zillah will come again with the ball. We're under 1 minute to go, first quarter. 42 seconds left now. It's Shepard around to Clay. Clay will give it back to Lanier to Lewis. Holding on to it is Tellis in the air, and a long shot put up by Lewis. That makes it go. Get it out to Hinson. There's 26 seconds to go. Miller will try and get the last shot out of it. Pulls down the gap, but they were down 5-12 at 1 point. Here's the pass underneath, got it in. That's what they're going to have to do. They're going to have to get Delta Pentecost into the game because, as you said, Foster has no height. They're probably slower. They're 6'2". There's 6 seconds to go. Foster has the ball. They also have the lead at 20-13. Shepard wants to put it up. Shepard pops it out too late. Foster never got a shot. So he's made it through one at the end of the first quarter here at the state tournament. It's Foster 20, Zillah 15. Looking at a goal, you know, 57, Montesano 55. The Rivendell Grills have been installed also as their favorite. He's got number one down. The Leopards, not their own three-point shooting, but rather the three-point shooting of Foster. They nailed 1, 2, 3 of those things in the first quarter alone. 9 of their 20 points in the first quarter. Here comes Zillah the other direction now. Get it ahead to Hinson. Hinson lay it up. And he'll go to the foul line. He was fouled. He'll be there for one. And that foul is on Carver. That's two on Carver. Zillah two within four. And it's down, so they are within four. 22-18, 7:45 to go. Their second period. Zillah 12 this thing by 12. You can believe that at 1 point. Here's Lewis. Lewis. The foul line backs it right back down to Shepard, or to Nelson or Foster. Nelson or Foster puts it home, too. 22. Should be more than that. Should be 24 to 18. And now you finally get it up there. And Zillah throws the ball out of bounds. Even hardly called Tellis' name, but they just said he's in the game. 24-18. Here comes Shepard on a drive. He leaves it off for Lewis. Lewis will get his back around to Lanier. Lanier will spin, twist, and get up and out of the air. And Pentecost will grab the rebound. Grab Pentecost from behind. That didn't work. Hinson. Get it to Pentecost. Pentecost in the lane. He'll spin, he'll twist, he'll put it up over two of them. He goes in and out. It's going to be Clay with the rebound for the Bulldogs. Ahead to Shepard. Almost has it stood by Hinson. Shepard will hold on to it though. He's got the three-point land. They'll give it out to Lewis, who's also a three-point land. Around to Nelson Apostle. That one doesn't go. Pentecost with another rebound. He gets his back iron. Got a fine pick that time. From Delph, Nelson. Zillah gives it to Hinson. He'll throw it out of bounds. Maybe not. Do I have it turned on? Yeah, I'm turned on. Here we go. We're back to action. Foster Shepard has it in his hands. In the game now. Brandon Lyon. Give it right back to Shepard. And Shepard tried to get it off from Lanier. He's taking over by Shepard. They're going to go right by Shepard. Shepard can't get that one to go. Mapp has it. Never taken it right back into the hands of Shepard. And he does put it in. Well, he's not going to miss three times on a layup, that's for sure. 26-18. And 6:05 to go here in the second period. Foster is the one that's out ahead. McCall Zillah throws it out of bounds again. Foster, you've got to get a little recovery here. They're going to find themselves in the loser's bracket. Here comes Shepard on a drive. Shepard off the glass, count it, and he's fouled. Somebody's going to have to get a hold of Shepard. Shepard's at the line to shoot one. The first one, or the only one, by Shepard is down. Shepard's already in double figures. He's got 11 of them. Here comes Bass in a hurry. Finds himself double team. Bounce it off to Hinson. Hinson tried to go in the lane. Missed. Got his own rebound. Put it back up. That doesn't go. Pentecost has it. Put it in. Pentecost has 6 on the 9. 29 to 25 and a half minutes to go. Second period. The Bulldogs are leading the Leopards by 9. Shepard. Down to Lyons. Right back out to Shepard. Now Foster's going to back it way out. And here comes Shepard now. After the three-point line trying to drive in. It's still going to give it off to the Lyons. Lyons are missing on the three. They got the rebound underneath. And that's going to be Nelson Foster putting it back in. Nelson Foster in the double figures. 31-20. Foster back out again. They had a 12-point lead at one time. They got it back out to 11 now. Is Nelson and Zillah having a flip. Another Zillah turnover. Coming back into the game is Clay. 4:54 to go. Period number two, 31-20. Zillah trails this one by 11. Foster. And make that Shepherd. Poor Foster takes off on a move. And then Hinson strips it. Now Hinson and Nelson. Nelson will lay it in. You can count that bucket. There's a foul. That's Nelson and Zillah. And on is one and only is no good. Pentecost grabs the rebound and puts it in. Pentecost has eight. That'll work better than anything. That's a four-point play. 31-24. Zillah's quickly got it back down to seven. Every time they make a run, though, right now, the Bulldogs are rebuffing them. Into the lane, Warner. He can't get it to go. And Shepherd grabs the rebound, though, give it to play. Bouncing back out to Shepherd. Shepherd steps on the line. Zillah gets it back as he steps on the sideline. From the other direction here. Zillah's got some work to do. They got it down to seven. They had it down a couple of times, and then Foster takes off on another run. They're coming in into the fourth court now. They still have it back to 10 seconds. They're double dribble. Not 10. 10 seconds. And she couldn't get that one over. The Leopards had trouble with the press that time. And so Foster will get it right back. They lead this one by seven. Creating sheer havoc right now for the Leopards. They're going to create sheer havoc possibly for a lot of teams to go their play. Down to Lewis. Head low to Tellus. Tellus puts up one. Way too hard. And it's going to be grabbed out of there by Clay. No, it's going to be taken away by Nelson. Nelson steps on the sideline. Now I get a blocking foul. He puts on the sideline. And they say the blocking foul came first. That's one less shooter into the game. Take Carver out and put back in, I believe, Lyon. Just as we go along here, Simmons. He's spinning and twisting, nowhere to go as Foster switched to his own defense. Down to Hinson. Jump on the floor with Tellus. But they're both back up. Here's Nelson. Moving in. Drives all the way. Goes up, puts it up, lay it up, and around, and good. That's Nelson and Zillah. Gotta get that squared away. 31-26. Then he's got it back down to five with 3:10 to go here in the second period. Shepherd will hold it up. Now he'll give it off to Clay. Clay will begin to drive. Clay will box out and throw it. Tellus with the rebound and back in. Tellus will get his first point. And he comes 33-26 with 2:50 to go here. Period number two. Around to Nelson of Zillah. He's guarded by Nelson Foster. Nelson and Zillah puts it up, and Nelson and Foster rejects it. Pentecost gets it. Now he's triple teamed. Give it to Simmons. Simmons will pop from 15 up around and out. It's going to be out of bounds off of Lanier. Well, Lanier drops that one out of bounds. And Zillah will set up again with 2:33 to go here in the second period. A 33-26 ball game. Chase the ball down. They can chase the ball down quite a ways here in this dome. Around to Nelson. Nelson drives the baseline. Nelson finds his way in, rejected by Clay, but Clay's going to be called for a foul. And Nelson and Zillah will be on the line, two of them, and the first one's no good. Need to hit foul shot. Here's the next one. That one is good. They are 33-27. The 6-point lead belongs to the Foster Bulldogs. And 2:25 to go through first half action. Shepherd to Clay. Now, Clay and Nelson of the Foster. Nelson of Foster has that one down. 35-27. And 2:12 to go. That's the Foster fan you hear behind us. Clay punches it away now from Hinson. And he's going to get a 10-second count again. Oh, Hinson comes flying in the 4-4. All the way. Spins. And it doesn't go to Pentecost. Pentecost is in double figures, 35-29, and 1:55 to go here in the first half. It'll be interesting to see what kind of adjustments that Zillah makes to get a hold of these guys. Just tell us. 5 seconds now. Pretty rare. He stepped on the sideline. Hard to tell with that official what he was talking about. Can't see down that far. Here's Hinson on a drive. He'll stop. He'll give it off to Simmons. Simmons goes for a week. Yeah, that was so good. Hinson has the rebound. Give it in to Delp. Delp one time on the floor, and he has it taken away by Shepherd. So Shepherd will still come to a court now from the Boston Bulldogs. Directing traffic. He wants Lyons in one place. Give it to Tellus for an unbelievably race short. Pentecost has a rebound. That's way beyond Tellus' range. Obviously, he didn't even come close. Matt Simmons has it. Simmons into Pentecost. Pentecost will get it, and he'll go up and scoop it. That one doesn't go. Tips around. Delp comes out of there with it. Give it to Hinson. Hinson holding it over his head. This Foster team is quick is what they are. Here's Delp going up. He's really shocked by Nelson of Foster. Give it off to Shepard, and with 56 seconds to go, the Bulldogs have made it 4 points, and they lead it 35-29 over the Leopards. Nelson Foster to Tellis, even though he's hitting him, he'll keep putting him up when he gets to 13. 37-29, and he gives him an 8-point lead with 40 seconds to go. Second period, Simmons spinning, twisting into the lane, give it off to Hinson for three, he got it! Well, Hinson nails the 3-point. 27 seconds to go. It's 37-32. Zillah's hanging around, but that's not what they want to be. They want to be out in front. And now Foster's just going to hold on to it and run it down until they get it down to the 10-second mark, which will be right now. And they'll begin to play some offense. That time they never even got a shot off in the first quarter. Never even came close. Now Shepard's driving it out. They'll give it to Nelson. Oh, Foster, who's got too long of a shot. He knows he is. So we are at halftime. Here in the Tacoma Dome, it's the opening game for the Zillah Leopards in the state Class A tournament. At halftime, it's Foster 37, Zillah 32. This is Dustin because the clock is even ready. Another play. Facing pressure already. Double pressure with Zillah. Here comes Nelson on a drive. Goes to the baseline. Give to Delp. Delp loses it. But this back up and has it knocked out of his hands. But it will be Zillah ball. Zillah ball with Zillah will be going right to left across the radio dial. Right to left across the radio dial. He's for half number two. The offensive end will be away from assistance. Pentecost puts it in. Off the inbound, he takes two right up into the air, and then he puts it in off the glass. And it's 37-34, just like that. Here comes Lewis. He's got three fouls. He gives it off to Nelson of Foster. Nelson of Foster can't get it to go. Delp has the rebound, and you get a foul. I believe this is on Lewis, and if it is, Lewis is going to go sit down. That's who it's on. And Lewis will go sit down. That's four on Lewis. Fellas is in right now. And Lewis is out for the rest of the quarter. That's a great break for Zillah. 37-34, the Leopards clear it by three. They got 7:29 to go. Here's Simmons on a drive all the way. He takes it off the glass way too hard. And grabbed out of there by Lanier. Lanier gets it ahead to Nelson, of Foster, Shepard, around to Tellis. Tellis will drive the lane. Tellis will scoop it. He's got nothing. Simmons has the rebound. That Tellis is on the ground. Tellis is hurt. Here's Simmons. To Hinson. Hinson lays it up. He's rejected. Clay grabs that one out of there. And Tellis is still really hurt. They're going to have to get a timeout. He gets the ball and he puts it up no good. And it's grabbed by Lanier. Lanier goes up. He's quadruple teamed and he still goes up with it. Delp grabs the rebound. Tellis is able to play. Now he gets it home. Looks like maybe he just twisted his ankle there. He seems to be running okay now. Hinson. Around the Pentecost, they didn't call timeout, no blood. Pentecost loses it and begins to spin loop, get it ahead to Nelson. They get that play, and Clay will lay that one in easily. 39-34. And the Ball Bulldogs back there on that fast break. And Taylor finds themselves failing by 5, 6:27 to go here in the third. Simmons suddenly gets it off to Nelson. Nelson around to Hinson. Hinson cuts for three. That one's too hard foul. Delp. They back it out of there. And that's the first on Delp. So Big Eric's got one. And that's the first team foul on the Leopards here in this half. Only one team foul apiece. We're early going here. 6:18 to go in the third. And it's a 39-34 ball game. Shepard slowly into the four-court. Now he takes off on the foul line. And he explodes. Gets to Lanier. Lanier back around to Nelson of Foster. Nelson of Foster from the foul line, but he's going to be short on that one. Delp is going to rebound. Give it off to Simmons. Simmons directing traffic. Comes four-court slowly. There's hope that he has another three. Back around to Simmons. Simmons is wide open for three. Simmons has got it. 39-37, and the Leopards keep coming back, and to see how long the Foster Bulldogs can rebuff this. They had a 12 and an 11-point lead in the first half. Here's Tellis for three. He's way short again. Simmons has the rebound all to himself. Play this and keep Tellis from shooting, though. Now Simmons slips as he goes back to get the ball. And then they lose it. Tellis trying to pick it up, and he couldn't get it. And Simmons is able to pick it back up. So here comes Simmons around now. And Hinson, the Pentecost, in the lane. He'll step. Not me. He gets it in, and he's fouled the boot. That'll tie the ball game. Pentecost will be at the line against Illinois. They have trailed this game for moment one. Illinois fans have crossed the way from out of their seats. And 2-1 at the line is Pentecost. Boy, he just took one gigantic step in the lane that time, and spun right around the Tellis. The Tellis was the one that got the foul, and Pentecost doesn't get the foul shot down. So we stay tied at 39. Foster into the group, 4-4 now. They're beginning to slow it up. They're not quite wanting to run quite nearly as much as they were. Around to Nelson of Foster. Lyons. Lyons is short on the three. Touch and roll by Lanier. Well, Lanier will get that one home. Foster back out on top by two. Simmons all the way down. He's in the lane. He'll make it off. Good. Simmons got five, making it all the way. We're tied again at 41 with 4:35 to go. Here in period number two or three. Foster playing a much slower game now. Around to Foster. They got Nelson of Foster. We'll give it to Lanier. Lanier going much spinning and twisting. He doesn't do anything. Grabbed out of there by Clay. Clay has it taken away almost by Hinson. We'll give it to Shepard. Around to Nelson of Foster. Nelson of Foster doesn't get it. Simmons starts to back down for the rebound. He's grabbed by Clay. Clay goes up with it. Clay's got it. That'll make it 43-41. They were never good. Just grab that ball off the rebound. Funny to see the coaches sitting here at the state tournament, but that's what they're required to do. They move scouts wide open to 15 and they can go. And grabbing it is Lanier. They give it off to the Clay, who gives it right back to Shepard. And the Bulldogs come into the forecourt, leading this one by two with 3:40 to go. Shepard takes off. He goes down into the lane between two. He has it knocked away temporarily. Get it back out the line. Cross-court that thing now to Clay. Back to Shepard for 3 points. Here's a Lanier. Lanier's going to go up over to Yelp. Roll around and in. Good night. We had a roll on that one. I was going to say it's off and no good, but it rolled around and in. Finally, 45-41. 3:19 to go. Village has this one by four. Nelson and Simmons in the middle to Pentecost. Pentecost will step between two. That one doesn't go. Play with the rebound. And Shepard, their point guard, brings it up to direct in traffic, telling everybody where he wants him to be. And he'll back it way out to the midfield circle. He begins to drive. He wants to go. Hinson one-on-one. Dump it off to Lanier underneath, and he travels. Shepard had a good idea, but it didn't work out. They have Bell coming in. Back to Bell for his first action. Coming back to him is Tellis. Coming out of the game is Nelson at Foster. Boy, things are quiet in here all of a sudden. We had a ton of noise. The other game must be at halftime or something. Here's a shot by Bell. That doesn't go. Pentecost trying to grab the rebound to Hinson. Gets it and he puts it back in. Boy, I mean, it's just definitely silent in here all of a sudden. 45-43, 2:27 to go here in the third. Maybe it's not quite as silent as I think, but it's kind of like it went awful quiet here. Here around to Shepard, around the Lions, in the middle of Tellis from the foul line. Tellis isn't going to get that one to go, and as you go for the rebound, it will be a Foster foul. That will be number three on Foster as a team. Let's see who they call this one on. They call it on. Lanier gets the foul. That's two on him. It's 13 foul on Foster. And what do we got? We got Nelson and Foster back in already. They're not going to leave him out very long. Just long enough to catch his breath, and away we go with him. Here comes that.
Dallas goes out of bounds.
He's trying to think of Zillah. This is noise, but all of a sudden it's really quiet here. He's going to make it in the snow. I don't know if it's really go here in the third. And here we win down the ball. Underneath there in their own full court. Simmons. Back out, now back in. Here's the drive, finds himself on the team, giving around the bell to Hinson. And she will hold on to it, give it to Pentecost in the middle, and Pentecost is going to step around everybody and lay it in. They got a 45-45 ball game. A minute 43 to go here in the third. Zillah has only had one lead of 2 points. A bunch of ties, but they cannot seem to grasp the lead. We have a timeout by Foster with a minute 38 to go. With the timeout, the scoreboard reads Zillah 45, Foster 45. Zillah only had a lead of 2 points, and they only held that for a few seconds. Otherwise, they would have never been ahead. Behind. By 12, still by 11. Now battle themselves back into a tie ball game. What you need is what the coaches call a defensive stop right here. Here's Shepard on the drive, popping off to Lanier. Lanier will spank it and just pop it in, is what he'll do. Over that 13 out, 37-45. That was not a defensive stop. And a minute 21 to go here in the third period. Simmons finds himself. Trying to go cross court to Hinson. Hinson had no hope of grabbing that one. They're going to need another defensive stop with a minute 12 to go. And trailing by two. Shepard has just been deadly and everything for Foster. Around to Nelson of Foster. Out back out to Lyons. Lyons popped the three. There's a goal. Nelson of Foster puts it up. On Zillah as a team. Simmons double teamed in backcourt, has a big away. Now he's got a foul. You get a foul on Clay. If I'm not mistaken, that's it. Three on Clay. And the 14th foul on Foster. 50-45. The Bulldogs are out in front of this one, though. Right now, they've got it back out to five, and Zillah had it to a 45-45 tie. Here's Nelson on a drive. It'll be Nelson and Zillah. Too hard. Off the glass. Puts around. Bell has it. Bell puts it back up. No good, but he's fouled. And so Bell will be at the line to shoot a couple. Calling this one on Nelson and Foster. First on Nelson and Foster, and the 15th foul on the Bulldogs. And at the line to shoot a couple is Bell. Bell first is down. Here comes number two by Bell. It is no good. Scramble for the rebound, jump ball. Go off the direction. The Foster will have it. 50-46. Got 32 seconds to go here in the third. Zillah's down by four. And every time they get caught up, Foster makes another run. They're in the midst of run right now. They've made a 5-1 run right now. Shepard. Go back out after he starts in. He wants to drive on Hinson. Hinson took the ball away from him. Hinson got the ball. Hinson's out in front. Hinson's going to lay it up and isn't going to go, but there's going to be a foul on Clay. And that's on Clay. That'll be four on him. Let's see if you're right. That's what it is. That's four on Clay. Coming back in is going to be Keller. For the Boston Bulldogs. And at the line is Wes Hinson. He will shoot two. Number one rattles around it in. 16th foul on the Boston Bulldogs. We got 11 seconds to go. Here in the third period. Hinson's next is 0. also good. That makes it a two-point ball game at 50-48. Foster with that two-point lead. Shepard, Vitellus will pop a three, and he's offline again. Bell gets it to Hinson, but Hinson is going to do anything. And there's no shot anyway, as the official says the buzzer went off. He made it 2-3. He is the three. It's Foster 50, Zillah 48. Oh, they were 50-48. Bell has a three-point land. Let's see what Bell is doing out there. Three-point land. Pentecost gets loose and goes in and bangs it up. It isn't any more but off to the bottom of the rim, and now what do we have? Pentecost is hurt. That's what we have. It's a sideline. That's it's not very well. He's on his way to the locker room. It looks like. Shepard drives, give it out to Lanier. Lanier can't get it to go. Putting it back up though is going to be Lanier. Grabbed his own rebound and put that one back in, 52-48. That might be the end of Zillah's hope. That's it. Pentecost is on the bench and he is in agony right now. That ball is taken away from Lillard and Saul. Lillard and Saul finding the open to that ball. Lillard and Saul in for Pentecost. I tell you what, I didn't see that happen, but Pentecost is in a lot of pain right now. Here's Shepard. He will watch across the court for that. He'll drive. He finds himself double-teamed, gives it to Lanier. Lanier's too strong. Hinson with the rebound. 52-48, the move bounce by four. 7 minutes to go in the ballgame. Whatever Zillah's going to do, they've got to do it in a hurry. Nelson. Better team, triple team, off to Simmons for a three, got it. That makes it 52-51. The Leopards have got it back down to a one-point lead. And now they give it off to Nelson to Foster, to Shepard. Back out to Lyons. Lyons begins to drive. He'll go up from 13. He's going to be around and off, though. And Nelson and Zillah has the rebound. Simmons into the forecourt. Simmons will stop and give it to Nelson. Nelson, that's his own guy. He goes to the foul line. Simmons goes and puts it up. He puts it to go and it does. Fouled the move. He spun that time and just threw it up off the board as he knew he was going to get fouled. And fouled his way into the hoop. Foul is against Lanier, who's been killing him here in the second half, and Lanier now has three. And after the line, gives Zillah a two-point lead, is Nelson, and he gets it. That one went in and out, and back in. 54-52, Leopards leading by two, with 6:09 to go. Nelson and Foster, he's got a two-pointer, doesn't want it. He'll give it back to Shepard. Around to Lanier. Lanier's going to put it up. Lanier isn't going to get it to go. Lillard and Paul with the rebound. He told me they were going to play only night games. A couple other players in the summer. He didn't tie on a bit. And Simmons around to Nelson. What that means is you're going to play winners bracket games only, because all winners bracket games are at the night. All losers are in the daytime this year. Simmons around to Hinson. Hinson begins to drive. He finds a lane. He puts it up on the glass and doesn't go. Delp gets it out of there. Simmons grabs it back. Simmons will get it to Delp. Delp will turn. Delp has nowhere to go. Back out to Simmons. And Zillah will set up and run the offense again. No, Simmons fakes up. Now he'll give it to Hinson. And Hinson will slow down and Zillah will reset. Around to Nelson of Zillah. Nelson and Zillah begin to drive. He'll spin it up to the paint. That doesn't go. Just around, just around. They're going to say it's Zillah ball. The Foster. Now things are starting to go Zillah's way. They're bandaging up Pentecost's ankle over there. And they try and get him back in the game if they can. They have good treatment over here. And you don't get people. Here's Simmons for three. That one's off the line. Here's Carver. Carver has the rebound. He'll get it out to Shepard. He's got to be careful he doesn't foul. He's got four. As does Clay. That's going to win the game. Zillah's out on top. 54-52 and 4:50 to go in the game. Here's Carver on a drive. Carver's fouled by Nelson of Zillah. That's only one on Nelson. And it'll be the 13th foul on Simmons. No shots. So it's out of bounds if that foul happened before the shot. So here we go. Play. Costello. Around the Harbor. Into Lanier. Lanier almost has it slip. He wanted to go out. Now he does. Way out high. To Carver. Back out to Shepard. Shepard tries to drive. He'll take a drive. He'll go into the lane. Give it off to Telles. Telles can't get it going in. Back up. And a foul on Delp. And there you go. But Derek Delp's going to get his second foul of the game. And that'll be the 14th foul on the Leopards. Although that is going to put Lanier at the line. Taking up his ankle, 4:29 to go. And the line is Lanier, and his fishing is good. So Lanier gets one in. Here comes the second one. It's good. And they say 54 all. It's 4:27 to go. Nelson and Zillah knocks it out of bounds. That'll force Bosky to set up. 4:17 to go. 54-54 tie, and I see the Doug signaling for a timeout. So we've got timeout here in the Tacoma Dome. It's an engage. Zillah Leopard. 4:17 to go in the ball game. It's Zillah 54, Foster 54. Leopards against that team, 54-54, 4:17 to go in the ball game. And Foster has the ball, following that timeout, around the floor to Carver. Carver taking a long three, and he doesn't take it to begin to drive. Finds himself stymied, so he uses the Lanier. Lanier back out of there. He wants some help, give it to Telles. Telles will pop it from 19, doesn't make any difference if he's not hitting. And he's about as cold as a stone brick right now, but he picks him up anyway. Here's Simmons, that's a dump. John Bett rebound for the Leopards. And Hinson, and back out to Nelson of Zillah. Nelson of Zillah begins to drive. Nelson of Zillah puts it up as well. That's too hard. And there, Stanley's in the rebound. All on the floor. Play coming out of the way with him. Put it off to Shepard. Fire it ahead quickly to Telles. Telles has it. Stanley Simmons. Here comes the Leopards in the other direction. He'll stop at 3 points. Pop it off to Hinson. Hinson. So Lilienthal underneath. Lilienthal is wide open, but they don't see it. His Telles is on the ground. Lilienthal and Telles are just... Well, if you want to play Richard Lilienthal, he'll play football with you out here. Nelson gives it back to Simmons. Simmons will rise from 13. That isn't going to go. Lilienthal grabs it, banks it in. Lilienthal doing the dirty work underneath. Still Zilla, a 56-54 lead. 3 minutes to go. Here in period number four. Zillah hasn't had many leads. Here's Lanier trying to put one up. It doesn't go. Clay grabs the rebound. He puts it up too hard. Hits around, gets around. Clay has it. Put on one of the way by Bill. Good grief. A lot of action underneath. It resulted in 8 points. Boy, one Pentecost in there if he can play. Yeah, they're going to be figured out if he can walk. He was really hurting. Apparently, he's okay. At least for the remainder of the ballgame for a couple minutes. Oh, Shepard back is way out. Way out. Now he wants to drive against the Simmons, but he can't do it. Lanier tries to go in the lane. He has it tipped away, but it's picked up by Lewis. Look at Carver. Lewis is his first name. Carver has it again. Carver will hold on and give it right back to Shepard. Shepard begins to direct traffic. And to Carver. And to Nelson of Foster. Nelson of Foster will kick it out. He can't get him to go. Hinson scrambles for it. Now he kicks that out. Everything askew here in press row. If he does so, perhaps he should everything back up again. Well, the reporter's just waiting for it. Yeah. And Pentecost is ready to check back in. Hopefully he didn't hit that ankle too badly. Here's Shepard. Down to Clay. Get it to Lanier underneath. Rejected by Hinson. And they're going to say Hinson got a roll by Clay. on Hinson. And 15 foul on the Leopards. And Lanier's going to go for the tie. And here comes Pinnacott back into the game. And Lillian's ball. Well, we'll see how well he does. Lillian's ball handy just in case. We'll see how Pinnacott does. Twisted his ankle, or hopefully he didn't sprain it too badly. And Lanier misses number one. So Lanier misses the first. He can only set the deficit down to one. And he does do that. He puts number two in. The Philippines delight with a 56-55 lead. Pinnacott running gingerly out there on the court right now. Hinson finds himself double-teamed, trying to hand it off to Simmons, can't get it done. Have it all on the floor again. Before Pinnacott Hinson is taking the beating down there, the ball's still on the floor, and finally you get a jump ball. And it'll go in the rest of it. Somebody should have yelled fumble. I think they should have done it. Pinnacott Hinson took another beating there. Just that one thing they're not used to really this time. A minute 47 to go, 56-55. Now Leopards by one. To Hinson, to Simmons. Simmons begins to drive, he'll put it up from five. He's going down, kicks around. It's going to go out of bounds, Zillah ball. As Nelson up after is the last to touch that one. Finds himself on the floor, but he's back up. Simmons is holding his jaw. They're playing football for the basketball is what they're doing. Get it to Pinnacott. Pinnacott goes into the lane. He'll turn. He'll spin. It doesn't go. Nelson Foster has the rebound. And with a minute and a half to go, Foster has a chance to take the lead. Shepard. Right now he comes to the right side. And then he's back to the left side of the court. He wants to drive it. He wants to do it himself. He passes it off to Lanier. Lanier's going to go up. Lanier's going to get it over Jelt. Jelt has the rebound. Jelt just stood there on court. Lanier that time to change the trajectory of his shot. There's Simmons, down to Hinson, Hinson to Nelson, back out to Hinson, back out to Simmons. You got 1 minute to go with this ball game. Here's Nelson, to Hinson, everybody way out high. Simmons out at the mid-court surface, how high they are. Hinson out there looking to Simmons, and they're going to force Foster to foul him. Now Simmons almost loses it, but he gets it back to Hinson before he gets the over and back. Hinson to Simmons. Simmons spins away from one trouble, spins away from two, gives it off to Hinson, gives the Pinnacott out of it. Pinnacott gets in by Lanier, but it's grabbed by Nelson Azzella. Nelson Azzella is fouled. And this will be on lower, on Carver, and Carver's out. So Carver fouls out of the game, and he's protesting too strongly. He's going to get it too. He doesn't get out of the ball game. That's five on Carver and eight on Foster as a ball club. Let's see, is Foster really taking time out? Indeed they are. We have time out here at the Dakota Dome. 26 seconds to go in the game. It's Zillah 56, Foster 55. Good grief. Nelson Azzella is at the line. He is there to shoot, I believe, a one and one. Indeed it is. So Nelson of Zillah to shoot a one and one. The first one is good. That gives him a two-point lead. Now, if he makes this one, they've got a three-point lead between Foster and 26 seconds. He's got to put up a three-pointer. He got it. Now, hold on, gang. Here we go. Play. Got to get it into the hands of Shepard. He's their best three-pointer. Lanier has it. Lanier's not a good three-point shooter. Get it to Shepard. Shepard's got to put up a three. Now he's going to drive. They're going to let Hinson Hinson grab the rebound. And with 10 seconds to go, they're going to foul Hinson in backcourt. Shepard goes to Ronnie. That's only the second on Shepard. Hinson will be at the line to clinch the game for the Bulldogs. I mean, for the Leopards. Well, Hinson, he has the line to try and clinch this to Zillah. Zillah's acting like they've already won the game. That's not true. They got 9 seconds to go. And the only way this is a one and one is that's only the ninth team foul on Foster. And the only way you win this is if Hinson puts one in. out the one he had two. He only got a one and one. Here's the next one. No good. It makes no difference. They let him come down and shoot the three. That's no good by Foster, and there's the ball game. As for the outlet, up this one in. Ball game is all over. And you feel sorry for the Foster Bulldogs, but I'll tell you what, they got defense in the second period. As we just look up now, we see that Zillah allowed Foster only 5 points in the fourth quarter. Final score, Zillah 59, Foster 55. We'll be back with final stats. See how fast I can do this for you. See how I can get it done in 2 minutes.